In the last two videos, we've been looking at polynomial division and the factor and remainder theorem. In this video, we're just going to work through a range of different questions to build on those skills.